Okay, let's go back. So you have to list down in your market analysis, which is the second part of your business plan. Diba, ang executive summary is just a overview of your entire business plan. Like, what is the reason nga numuhimo ka og, ano, sorry, overview of your marketing plan. Like, what is the reason nga numuhimo ka og marketing plan? No, and then, how will it benefit the business? No? Will it benefit the customers? No, what is your mission? What is your vision? No, what are your objectives? So everything is all presented in the executive plan. Kung sa research pa, magmo na siyang introduction or background of the study. Your market analysis, on the other hand, is just an analysis of your consumers, no, imong target market, imong mga competitors, and even the products in your business. So SWOT and TOAST matrix is an analysis of your internal environment. Internal business environment under strengths and weaknesses, your external environment such as your consumers, your competitors under opportunities and threats, and then how will you find solutions, no, to your weaknesses and threats, and how will you maximize your opportunities and strengths? Mo na siya ang purpose sa SWOT and TOAST matrix, no? So ang SWOT is vital because you will be using the data from your SWOT analysis to make a TOAST matrix. While your BCG, on the other hand, is an analysis of the products in your business. So, kung saan para dili ma information overload, no? So, in here, no, sa BCG matrix, sorry, kanina sa obos, imong i-rank ang popularity, no, sa imuhang mga products. Like, for example, if I'm selling 5 types of products, how will I rank them? Asa ang mas profitable nga product? Asa ang mas kinahanglan og tabang? Asa ang mas kinahanglan og investment? Muna sa BCG. So, it's an internal analysis. Like, if I were to place my services and products by rank, asa man ako siya i-rank accordingly? No? So, that is why importante kini siya, because now you're fully aware asa dapit ang imong mga products nga kinahanglan o tabang, kinahanglan pa jud og development, o asa ang mga products nga kuana, no, bestseller na siya, so wala na kay ang ikaproblema na niya, so let it be na lang, no. So muna ang importante pud sa BCG matrix, later on ako na siyang i-discuss. So di ba na discuss na ko to ang SWOT analysis, no? Nga we're in sa SWOT analysis, lista ka. Unsa yung mga strengths as a company? What are your weaknesses? That's internal. External is what are your opportunities, no? If when you establish your business, what are your threats? Pinaka-common nga threats is a slump in the economy, your competitors. When you already have that, you can now proceed to TOAST. So list down all of your strengths, weaknesses, opportunities, and threats. Let's start with, and then you draft your TOAST matrix. This is a TOAST matrix na class. You draft your SO strategy, that is strengths and opportunities. So, palihog kong take note ha. Next, weaknesses and opportunities. Muna, WO strategy. Next, strengths and threats na strategy. Weaknesses and threats na strategy. So, how do we make a TOAST matrix out of our strengths, weaknesses, opportunities, and threats, or SWOT analysis? Under SO, or strengths and opportunities, make the most of this. Meaning, how do you make most of out of your strengths in order to maximize your opportunities? Like, kung saan ako pag-take advantage akong mga strengths, I know nga, I have these strengths in my company, how do I use them to maximize opportunities or i-grab na kong opportunities, no, nga makatabang sa kong business. So again, how do you make most of your strengths? No, like for example, I have these strengths. So how ako paggamit sa kong strengths as a company to take advantage of opportunities? While under weaknesses, no weaknesses and opportunities, how do I restore my strengths? Because I know I have these weaknesses. Unsa ano ko pagsulbad ani mga weaknesses nako to make them into strengths in order to take advantage or to maximize my opportunities. So knowing that I have these weaknesses, unsaon man ako ni siya pag convert into strengths class so that I can take advantage of opportunities. So that is your strategy. Like for example, knowing nga man ako weaknesses, unsaon ako ni pag diminish. Next, so proceed to strengths and threats. So in strengths and threats is watch competition closely. Like meaning, how do I use my strengths to face incoming threats? Like I know I can offer high quality services and good sales ng attitude. Our prices are cheaper than competitors. How do I use my strengths to overcome the threats? No? Knowing man di ay nga I have these strengths, unsa akong strategy para ma overcome na kuning threats such as kaning slump in the economy, mga competitors. Okay? Next, weaknesses and threats. So turn around. So meaning, how do I get rid of my weaknesses so that I can face my threats? So mo na siyang example sa weaknesses and threats. So more na siya, no? Anyway, if you're going to make your own SWOT and TOEFL matrix class, I will give you the sample man, no? Para na amoy basihan. Thank God, wala na ko ninaw tang-tang. So that, sige lang kayo, you will be working again by pair. I-delete na ko ning uban nga data or inyorang ilis-ilisan para makahimo pod mo og inyong own nga SWOT and TOEFL matrix. So, yung ana ra siya. Okay. If you'd like, ani na lang siguro, no, para dili po ni anak kadugay maghimo ta sa marketing plan. Ay, di ba you already have your 7 P's of marketing? Ani na lang, class. Since you already have your 7 P's of marketing, i-capsulize na to siya. Meaning, kato yun yung 7 P's of marketing, mora ito yung gamiton as your executive summary. Himuanan niyo mo siya into one paragraph. Okay? So, himuanin mo siya into one paragraph. And then, muna ito siya mo executive summary. So, kaya yung executive summary is just, kung ano, ipaila-ila rin mo sa yung mga products and services. Pili na mo ito, di ba? Duha man ito yung gibuhat, no? One for restaurant, abi, and hotel. Naiusa na nag-hotel o theme park. Pili na mag-usa. For example, ginahan mo pursue og theme park. So, make an executive summary about your theme park nga business. Naapa ko. Stop sa ko screen share. Okay. And then, what will happen is, you will make your own SWOT analysis and from your executive summary or from your business. So, kato yung 7 P's of marketing, i-combine rato siya, i-capsulize, and it will turn out to be an executive summary, and then make a SWOT analysis about your business. So, kato yung nahimo nga 7 P's of marketing, dito na mo makuha. Nalaman mo yung na-establish nga business out of those, muna lang tiba siya yung first SWOT analysis. Okay? So, idungan na siya og submit sa katong TikTok video po ninyo, which will be on November 9. Am I understood?
Yes, da.
Okay, so SWOT ra. Then katong 7 P's, mo yung executive summary. Okay, mo end na lang ko. Spreadsheet na lang sa katong SWOT analysis para sa inyo hapong basihan. Okay? So, thank you so much, everyone. Praise at tayo.
Bye, Dam.
Bye, Dam.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye, Dam.
Bye.
Bye-bye. Transfer na mo sa lain nga, class.